Sunny day. So students, today we will see phonic sound long I. We have seen A, we have seen E. Now it's time for I. Go bring your phonic book and let us start. So students, take out page number 28. See, long I sound can be spelled in the following ways. So there are rules for it, right? First, when we will say that it is a long I, हम कब बोलेंगे कि ये long I sound है? I sound, I का phonic sound import, E बोलते हैं, right? I का अगर phonic sound I ही होता है, then it is long I. Like, first rule is D I E, I E together. So D I E, the I E, I die. Love I lie. Cry eyes, cries. For I pie. Frog eyes, fried. Tug I tie. D I I D, the I D, dry. These are not the phonic sound of long I, right? Till this, there are phonic sound of long I. Now, second rule. I, G, H together. And night. I, G, H, night. Raat ko kya bolte hain? Night. And night. Night. Love, I, T, light. Sir, I, G, H, T, I, sight. M, I, T, Y, mighty. Br, I, T, right. Fr, I, T, fright. F, I, T, fight. R, I, T, right. S, I, T, sight. H, I, T, H, I, high. So first rule is I, E together. Second rule is I, G, S together. Now third rule, see, I and E, both are vowels. In this both vowels, if there is a consonant, I, then comes consonant and then comes E, then it will sound as I. L-I-N-E, line. D-I-N-E, dying. D-I-C-E, dies. L-I-K-E, like. L-I-V-E, live. T-I-D-E, tied. R-I-C-E, rice. L-I-M-E, line. P-I-P-E, pipe. L-I-F-E, life. So students, what you have to do on this page? First, you have to know what are the rules. Three rules, right? And then you have to loudly speak it out and listen to the voice. Now comes the second page. This is page number 29. Complete the words with the correct long I sound spelling. Students, as we grow up, the first thing we will see is dictation, spelling. Humko, why we are learning this phonic sound? Because we want to learn these spellings. It will be easy for us if we can listen to a sound and then we decide what will the spelling be. Like, this is time, right? So, these are three options. So, what will it be the option? Tie, T-I-E, tie, right? T-I-E, tie. This is a field. So, F-I-E-L-D, field. D dash C dash. What will it come? Obvious. One consonant between two vowels. I C E dies. This is light. This is light. So what will be light? G H ka bhi sound aa raha hai. I G H ka. दिस इज राइस, यहाँ पर वैसे ही लिखा है RICE, राइट। सो स्टूडेंट्स गो टू पेज नंबर 30। सी कलर द बॉक्सेस विद लॉन्ग आई साउंड विद वर्ड्स ग्रीन एंड दिस शॉर्ट आई साउंड वर्ड रेड। व्हाट डज इट मीन? Word that sounds long I, you have to color it with green. Okay. First, rice. Listen to it. Rice. I beech mein aaya, then it will be green. Right? Zip. I nahi aa raha hai. Right? Then it will be red. Kid. There's no I sound. This is red. Ice. Iceland. See, I. C-E. You can say it, no? I ke beech mein, I and E ke beech mein consonant hai. So, the sound will be Iceland. I ka sound hi aa raha hai, that is long I. L-I-M-E. Lime. See, you can listen to it. Lime. I aa raha hai sound. Then, this is green. Hive. Green. Pin. No, it is red. P. Pin. Slice, slice, I, this is green. Ice cream, ice, ice, it is green. Hit, I, you can't listen I, so this is red. Hip, this is also red. Kite, I, this is green. Bid, this is red. Fire, I. So last, we will see confusing words. But I know my students are a little more intelligent, right? Very much intelligent. So we will see the confusing words now. So students, this, see. You know the rules, three rules are there. I and E, one consonant in between, right? Then comes I, G, S, right? And I, E together. Right? Now you see short and long I. Find the difference. Bit. You can listen to it. This is bit. And this is bite. Bite. This is fin. And this is fine. This is rip. This is ride. This is sit. This is side. This is dim. This is dime. Lit. Light. Quit. Quiet. Pick. Pike. This is mic and this is mic. Right? These words you can do by yourself and please inform me, communicate with me that how was your experience doing this exercise. Right? We will meet later with new topic, new video. Till then, bye. God bless you.